Well, it's just to play, man. I think I have fun. I think the most important part when you play basketball is you want to have fun. I think that's the biggest thing for our team. Just make sure guys have fun, embrace the moment.
Russ, what are your expectations personally? I mean, obviously the situation is much different. What do you hope to accomplish this season in terms of your leadership, in terms of what you're going to do on the court, in terms of production?
Win. The main focus is to win the championship every year, and that's what I'm going to try to do on both sides of the ball, leadership-wise as well, but just try to come in and find ways to help our team be able to win the championship.
Hey, Russ, having a relationship with Oladipo, Jordan Brand-wise, did you all have any relationship before, or was this the first encounter this offseason that you had with him, training with him?
Very little before, nothing too serious, but he's always been a good dude. And now I have an opportunity to be able to work out and get a chance to know him a little bit personally. It's been good thus far, and, you know, it's going to be some great things.
Russell, even going back to UCLA, you've never been the primary focus of the team for a full season. How do you see that working out? Is that something that you want to address?
I don't know how it's going to work out. I'm going to just continue to do what I've been doing, come in and try to get better, lead our team.
Russell, a lot of fans are excited about the possibility of you and Oladipo playing together on the court. What dynamic do you think you two can bring other than just the sheer athleticism?
Defensively, I think we can be the best defensive backcourt in the league just because we're able to do different things at our size and using our length and our speed, and I think that's the biggest part of it.
Russ, what goes through your mind when you see the situation in Tulsa? It's obviously pretty close to here. And then also your thoughts on some of the stands that people like Colin Kaepernick are taking right now.
I mean, I think it's very important. First, more importantly, I think a lot of people don't realize the families of all these young men, their mothers, their brothers, sisters, uncles. I think it's very important that we understand how important, you know, the families feel throughout the situations. And me, being an African-American athlete and having a voice, I think it's important that, you know, I make a stand and know that something has to change. You know, I think, you know, I don't have an answer. There's obviously nobody has an answer. If that's the case, we would have been fixed it. But I think it's important that, you know, we try to figure out what we can do to help improve the things that's going on.
Russell, you seem to thrive when playing with that big lineup of Steven Adams and Enes Kanter. As the point guard, is that a lineup that you prefer to play with?
You know, I play whoever's on the floor. I think we have a lot of group of guys that can play in numerous positions, different size lineups, different situations. And my job is to make sure that they feel comfortable, make sure those guys are comfortable in those situations.
Russell, back to the idea of protests just real quick. Are there challenges you face as an athlete trying to balance activism and just who you are?
I think there's challenges in every aspect of everything. I think for me personally, me growing up in inner city, being able to see different things on a night in and day in and day out basis, you know, I hit home for me. Just being able to see the different thing that's going on globally and get an opportunity for other people across the world to be able to see it. And, you know, now I think it's getting to a point where obviously there's something that needs to be changed on that aspect, and you know, I'm gonna use my voice as much as possible to be able to relay that message.
Russell, you and a couple of your teammates already have kind of used your voice in that way you're talking about on Instagram and that kind of stuff. Once the actual season starts, like NBA players have been, especially like this generation, is pretty politically active. Like, how do you see players around the league kind of being outspoken about this in a different way?
I'm not sure. I mean, I think obviously some players feel differently than others just because I think based on how people were brought up, you know, where they were born, how they were raised, a lot of things comes into play when you start talking about political views and different things that are going on around the country. But I think different guys may stand up, some may not, but, you know, it'd be interesting to see.
Camp without Kevin around?
I mean, it's definitely different. It's not the same. You know, we not just missing Kevin, missing Deion, Serge. I've been with Serge same amount of time. So it's different. You got different guys, but I'm happy, man. Happy, ready to to start camp with the new guys and embrace the moment.
Do you anticipate there being sort of a transition period where guys have to get used to the idea?
I think any change, you got to get used to making a transition. When we got a new coach, we had to get used to the transition. I think any change, you got to get used to it, but we'll get it done.
Russ, I'm sure you don't want to be asked this question, but recently Kevin was asked if you guys were still cool, and he said you're still cool. Do you agree with that?
I haven't talked to him.
Anybody else? We've got two more for Russell left.
Russ, are you the third stash, bro?
The who?
The third stash,
bro.
I
have no mustache for you, buddy. All you see in here is 27 years. That's it. Never shaved in my life, buddy.
Russell, this might be a broad question, but how do you want this team to play?
I want a team to play how they want to play. I mean, it's not totally up to me how we play. Guys, we have to adjust to how guys play. My job is to adjust how Steven, Dre, those guys have gotten better. You have to be able to adjust to the team you have, adjust to, night in, night out basis on how you want to play. Maybe you want to play fast some nights. They want to play slow. I think it all depends on the game, the situation, and who's on the floor.